Today, I'm going to demonstrate how to use the AutoSum function in Microsoft Excel 2016. So if you want to sum a row of numbers, what you're going to have to do is you're going to have to select the cell that is immediately right of the row of numbers you would like to sum. So you'll click here, and then what you will do is you'll hit the AutoSum function, which is located up here. It's in the home area of the ribbon tab. The AutoSum function will automatically create the formula for you, and then you can just hit the enter button, and you can see the AutoSum function has been defined properly. And then if you want to sum a column of numbers, what you will do is you'll go to the bottom of the column, you'll click in the cell that is immediately below the last number in the column, and then once again you'll hit the AutoSum function. And you can see that Microsoft Excel and the AutoSum function creates the formula for you, so you can just click the enter button. That's about it for the AutoSum function. If you guys have any questions or comments about Microsoft Excel 2016, feel free to leave them below. And if this video has helped you use the AutoSum function in Microsoft Excel 2016, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Okay, thanks a lot. Have a good day.